Well, what can I say? Another fall fishing trip. Back on the reef. Kind of chilly. North wind is bitter. November. Got some new paddle tail baits to try, because my old ones, the Chovies, I heard the factory burnt down and I can't get anymore. These are pretty close, pretty similar. Bought them online. See how they work. Soon see if these work or not. Oodles of fish down there. Look like the rockfish type. There it is.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think they swim better than the old bait. Yeah, it's not black. I love fall fishing. A little cold though. Thank you. Nice big black there. Pretty heavy fish. I can see the lane or the tabby.
All stations. This is United States Coast Guard Second North End. For Coast Guard regular marine state fish broadcast, this is Altitude Alpha out.
Tabby. Cabby. Can't keep them. Look at that, huh? He's a keeper. Taking a leak. Four inches, I think, to keep it. Ah, perfect eating size. Been keeping them bigger ones lately, and man, it just don't eat as good. That's all there is to it. Don't eat. Perfect size leak right there, 24 inches, nice move, green cod. again. Interesting. Why didn't I get bit? Unless that isn't fish. What would it be if it isn't fish? I think kelp because I'm not getting hung up. Fish. Oop, he's off. Getting there slowly but surely. It's always kind of in the mean of it. Let him grow bigger. I'm going to keep him. Okay, coming into something here. So I'm gonna keep the next one no matter how large or small it is. $120. So it's been a good day. Caught fish. See if we can hit that school again. Seem to be biteys. not those big ones like I like, but they'll do. They will do. Just gotta find them. Again. Should be getting close here. Like a pretty good fish. We're gonna pick up our gear. We're gonna put our fish away and head in. It's been a good day. Any day that I can get out in the fall and the winter usually produces good bottom fish results. Sometimes you really gotta work for it, like today. Let's see. Got started about, I think, 8:30. And it's 1:30 now, so it took some effort to get here, but we scratched out a limit of blacks and one ling. That's good enough for me. And, so we're gonna put them away and return to the marina and thence to the hacienda. Those new swim baits are working fine. They're even a little cheaper than the Trovies. About 23 cents a piece. I like that. Trovies are about 30 cents. Sometimes 40. Round them up and head them out.